things Flounder and I have collected. I think it's all from the outside world. Someday I was going to see what's out there. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? No, not at all. I used to feel the same way. Used to? I mean, I still do. Hey, why don't we try looking for that keyhole you were talking about? But your father said, oh, he treats me like a little girl. He never wants to let me do anything. He just doesn't understand. Yeah, everyone went to see the Transformers film at the weekend, Doctress. He said it was really good. He really enjoyed it. Hey, we got a torn page. Nice. Does Ariel actually have anything useful here, or just junk? With this game and the clocks as well, I don't understand the clock thing. There must be like an Easter egg or some like side quest with the clocks. There is clocks in like every single I wonder if it's linked to the hotel. Because the hotel has the pictures and it talks about times at different places and like different settings. So I wonder if like each of the pictures relates to like one of the worlds, and then in that world we have to set the time on the clock perhaps. I've had a look at it, Deathwish, but there's nothing really that I really think I want at the minute, if I'm honest, so. Here. There's this really big fish who can swim against the current, but he's scared of those weird things swimming around. But if we can chase him away, I think the big fish will play with us. Maybe if you grab onto him, he'll take you somewhere. Okay. Interesting. To do there. This crest is interesting.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got Heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
Ha 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 ha. All right, Fresh, thanks for hanging, buddy. As always, really do appreciate it. Have a good one. Catch you soon. Good luck with all the assignments and everything. The big fish. Take me somewhere, fish. First and foremost, big fish is a dolphin. Secondly, we're just swimming around in circles here. It's not very helpful. Maybe once I've like got rid of all these enemies, maybe he'll then take us somewhere a bit more useful. This chest here as well, I think, is probably going to want
deep freeze.
Anyway, now. I guess not. Maybe that's not the big fish that was being told about. looks like we're just kind of like infinite spawning ammo enemies again, so. Ariel's doing well on the heels here for the team. Another cottage. Square down, I've got so many cottages. Anybody see a big fish anywhere? The bigger jellyfish, they split into like smaller ones, so I think you just gotta keep attacking them even after they've been defeated. I think the play is to kind of just keep attacking them. Doctress is fine. Well, in that bot death wish, you mean? Did you take a fresh copy? Take me somewhere new now. Oh yeah. There we go. Dolphin swims across against the current to a sunken ship. Reminds me of something. Yeah, in Ariel's pinging aerials. Do free what's thingamajiggy. Hey. Grotto. Secrets. Hello. Bit of a rubbish secret. Okay, well, we can look at that. That's not a problem. Well, I have questions. Why? I have questions. Okay. So he not be dead. Though I'm sure he's gonna be back real soon. Is Lip Rippling trying to take? Oh. Oh, hey! That's how we get back to Ariel's house. We got a thing that I can't even pronounce. It's probably the ones from Dory, ones who the sharks that were in rehab.
Again, I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no!
Oh dear.
How could you?
And now Ariel's gonna get kidnapped.
You're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail.
You must be the key bearer. How did you know? Well, you're carrying around a massive Keyblade half the time, Sora, so I think it's pretty obvious. Also, thanks to the Hydrate Doctress.
as the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
I'm gonna kidnap one of the seven princesses. Read between the lines. Where did Ariel go? I want to go back. I want to go look for her, but I'm sort of scared. I can't swim through the door when there's I'm locked on. Also, I just realized we got Bumble back. Let's go and find Ariel. Huh? What is that thing? If only I could reach it. So it's a bit like weird, like having clams as chests and then all of a sudden they start switching to chests, but I guess it kind of makes sense because this is like a sunken ship that would potentially have treasure on it, so yeah, I can see the logic behind that. Thank you. Not sure how we're going to get rid of that. I think there was anywhere else through here that was... No. Okay, so maybe an ability that we don't have just right now that we can't do anything with. They remind me of the annoying ghost enemies in Final Fantasy VII. You hit them once and they just like disappear. Let's go find Ariel. Oh, Shark is back. Now, where was the... I can't remember where that underground thing was. Vision, I can like picture it in my head. Oh, I think it was near Ariel's house actually. I think that's where it was. Jump in here. I'm gonna avoid these guys for now. I want to say there was like a little way through here somewhere. So Shark can go in. Not. Easy shark. Oh, all the fuss was about. I've not seen Better Call Saul, but I've seen Breaking Bad. Okay. I think like this world is pretty cool. I'm not gonna miss these swim mechanics when we're done with this area. Are we all dead? I probably won't. Yeah, I probably won't watch it, to be fair, Doctress, so I wouldn't worry too much about it. I don't tend to like watch a lot of TV on my own, so it's been a good few years since we watched Breaking Bad, so I can't imagine that I'll be ever getting back into a Better Call Saul.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Sorry, Donald, you're going again. This draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. Okay. You know what I need to remember to use here? I need to remember to use my summons in boss fights. Okay, so where exactly do we find Ursula's cauldron, I guess, is the question. Wow. It went crazy. Inside, yeah, inside man. Is that the one with the? It's the guy with the vicar, isn't it? He's the vicar. It's Inside Man, isn't it? Yeah, that's really good. I like that. British documentary. British drama. Dave Tennant's such a good actor, though, to be fair. Yeah, because he's the guy in the American prison, isn't he? There's a strange boulder by the sunken ship. It has some kind of marking on it. I wonder if now, actually, I wonder if Ariel can move that boulder now, I wonder. Going back to Doctor Who, wow. I never really got into Doctor Who. Evans watched a bit of it. There's something else you should be doing.
Fire.
Oh, I got an idea. Get the shark to like go into this boulder. That combo that Ariel did was like ridiculous. Yeah, the Inside Man's, I think it was a BBC series, Death Wish. Need some help? I'll show you how it's done. Ah. That's how it's done. Let's go find Ursula. The cauldron. This kind of looks like somewhere a boss might reside. All those things on the floor.
Your time has come.
Carl and Sebastian are quite similar in that respect, I guess. Somebody want to throw me a heal? Thank you. Okay. It said about like using magic against a cauldron, didn't it? Okay, so I think I gotta attack the cauldron with like the opposite magic to what's being displayed in there. So the minute I would have to use fire. Zeals are like pretty annoying. Like attack Ursula, please. Jeez. Alright, we've found the first health gate. Yeah. I'll try and catch up on chat in a minute. I only need to attack the eels to get my magic power back, I think. Give myself a stretch before that end of that boss fight, because geez. So I think you've got to attack the cauldron with the opposite magic. It's almost like it things bounce off it though. So kind of like you attack the cauldron, the magic bounces off the top of it, and hopefully it hits Ursula. I kind of feel. But yeah, it's not an easy boss fight. It's not exactly clear what I'm meant to be doing, so just sort of winging it the best we can, I guess. Locking on is like, I'm struggling with that quite a lot as well. Feels like the eels, as annoying as they are, like to be here, they are simply here to help you like regain your magic.
Come on.
So I think what I gotta do is spam magic into the cauldron until it gets to a point where she's stunned, and then just go in and go in and kind of like just try and inflict as much damage as I can. That seems to be play. I did not last half as long that time around. That was pressing the wrong buttons and everything. This is not going well. Alright, I don't think I can attack it while that, that's active. Alright, so gotta be careful of the reset. I gotta make sure I've got enough MP to take that out. Have a heal someone, please. Nobody wants to do the heal. Yeah, the laugh is pretty annoying. I will 100% agree with you there, Doctress. The laugh is even getting on my nerves a little bit. We got this. Come on. I've got to get this before I go to bed because there was no safe spot before. Guys, pile in. Get out of the way, Ursula. Ursula came to play. Ariel's like just completely stopped healing me, which is annoying. I can't understand why. Like the first battle, she was healing me like all the time. Combos that he was doing before. One of them awesome combos that are doing us loads and loads of damage. There we go. That's what I want. Got some magic a little bit. Let's go, guys. Come on. Ariel, give me one of those mega combos again. Come on. Did it? She wasn't completely dead.
Ah. You'll pay for this.
Let's go. We must get the trident back. Learn the ability Mermaid Kick. Swim faster or against currents. Equip this and press circle repeatedly. Good night, Doctress. Catch you later, buddy. Thank you very much. All right, let's equip that ability. It's all clogged up. Let's look for another way. The urchin is hiding. Why is that sea urchin hiding? Ghost type magic probably won't work. To equip, don't I? Sora. Give him some items. I'm gonna swap one of these potions for the ether. Just what I was looking for, a safe spot. Because I'm about at my limit for tonight, guys. So yeah, thank you very much everybody for tuning in. Been a real exciting episode tonight. And we will return to this next week. So next week the schedule might be slightly different. I'm actually away on Wednesday night, so I won't be streaming Wednesday. So I'm gonna try and get a Kingdom Hearts stream in on Friday. Fingers crossed. If not, we may just have to defer until the week after, but hopefully I'll get a stream in next week. But if I don't, that's the reason why. Thanks everybody for watching though. I really do appreciate it. And as always, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Take care. Happy gaming. Bye guys.